Hello everyone, now I am going to discuss a new chapter. The chapter name is Practical Geometry. The meaning of practical geometry is construction. In this chapter, we are going to do the construction on quadrilateral. Already we discussed the concept of quadrilateral in chapter 4, that is understanding quadrilateral. So what is quadrilateral? A quadrilateral has a four sides of the polygon. And also we learned the different types of quadrilateral. Those are rectangle, square, rhombus, parallelogram, trapezium and kite. In this chapter, we are going to construct on different types of quadrilaterals based on lengths of sides, angles measurement and diagonals which are given in this exercise. And when lengths of four sides and a diagonals are given, this concept we will solve in the exercise 7.1. When we know the lengths of four sides and diagonal, here using these measurement we are going to solve the exercise 7.1. This is the first question, that is construct the following quadrilaterals. Here they have given quadrilateral ABCD. The name of the quadrilateral is ABCD. Here they have given a length of four sides and a diagonal. AB is equal to 4.5 cm, BC is equal to 5.5 cm, CD is equal to 4 cm, AD is equal to 6 cm and AC is equal to 7 cm. These are the measurement which is given in the question. The first step, always we have to start with the rough diagram. So first I will draw the rough sketch of the quadrilateral. Should not draw with the exact measurement, we are going to draw the rough sketch. So first we have to draw the four sides of the any polygon. So this is a four sides of the polygon, that is a quadrilateral, and the name of the quadrilateral is ABCD. So right here ABCD, the vertices names are ABCD, and whatever they have given in the measurement in the question, you should put in this figure. So they have given 4.5 cm, AB is equal to 4.5 cm, BC is equal to 5.5 cm, so right here this is the BC, 5.5 cm, AC is equal to, CD is equal to 4 cm, so right here CD is a 4 cm, AD is 6 cm and AC is a diagonal, it has a 7 cm. So this is our rough sketch of this quadrilateral, and according to this we have to start the construction. Here always we have to start with the base side. You may select a AB as a base side or AC as a base side. With any side you can start the construction. So for this question I am going to use the base side as a AC. AC is equal to 7.7 cm. So take your scale, take a pencil. First we have to draw the line segment. AC is equal to 7 cm. First we have to draw the line segment. AC is equal to 7 cm. So always take a measurement to 0. 0 to 7 we have to take a line segment measurement. So draw the line segment AC as a 7 cm. So label this line segment ABC, it is a 7 cm. You can take AB as a base side, that's also correct. And next, if you take AC as a base side, means here we get a quadrilateral figure like this, AC, and this D will come here, it's a point D, and B will become this side. So it is a quadrilateral. And according to this, we have to construct this figure. So AC is 7 cm. AB is how much here? It has a 4.5. BC is 5.5. CD is 4 cm. And AD is 6 cm. So according to this rough figure, we have to start the construction. Already we have done AC is equal to 7 cm construction. Next, we have to construct the point D and B. So for constructing a point D, we have to take a radius as a 6 cm. Now take your compass, take your scale, take this measurement as a 6 cm. Take this compass measurement as a 6 cm. So exactly it has a 6 cm. Now keep A as a center and cut the arc. Here 6 cm arc, you have to cut this arc here. Next, DC is how much? 4 cm. Again take radius as a 4 cm now. Take radius as a 4 cm. For constructing a line DC, here we know the point C. So take this as a center C and cut this previous arc with a measurement 4 cm. So now I am going to keep this compass at the center C and I am going to cut this arc. So again the two arcs are not intersected. This means it is not a wrong. We have to make these two arcs are intersection. So again take 6 cm radius and make it intersect to both arcs. So again intersect this arc. So observe carefully here, the two arcs are intersected. This intersection point is our point D. Now join A to D and C to D. So AD is how much here, which is a 6 cm, DC is a 4 cm. So the first triangle is over. Next we have to construct the second triangle ABC. We have a line AC 7 cm. Next we have to construct the line BC and AB. So BC is how much here, which has a 5.5 cm. So again we have to take a radius as a 5.5 cm. Take your scale, take a radius. So 5 and 1, 2, 3, 4. It is a 5.5. So take a radius measurement 5.5 cm. So we are going to construct the line BC. So now this compass we have to keep at the point C and we have to draw an arc. This means the point B will be lie on this arc. We don't know exactly where it is lie, but on this arc the point B will be there. So for finding the exact point B, again we have to make a arc 4.5 cm. On this arc we have to cut one more arc with 4.5 cm. So now again take a compass measurement 4.5 cm. Now we have to construct this line AB, how much? 4.5. So take a radius 4.5 cm and now we are going to construct the line AB. So it is a 4.5 cm. So this point, now you have to keep this compass at the point A and cut this previous arc like this. Cut this previous arc like this. So now two arcs are intersected. This intersection point is called as a point B. Now join A to C and A to B. Join A to C and A to B. So ABC is how much here? 5.5 cm right here. And AB is 4.5 cm. This complete our construction. You can choose either AC as a base side, or you can choose any four sides of the quadrilateral as a base side. Both are correct construction method. So this completes the first question, quadrilateral ABCD.